We'll be selecting the basic integration formula that you can use to find the indefinite integral 5x minus.